What's going on YouTube? Come back at you with another video. So it's being reported Birdman had his bank account seized over this $1 million debt in this legal battle with his ex Cash Money employee. Basically, Birdman, if you weren't aware of what was going on, was previously ordered to pay a former employee $1 million in a default judgment. That former employee, whose name is Nicholas Jose Penzo, was awarded $1,069,876 against Cash Money, Birdman, and Pineview Management. And it was basically a default judgment. Birdman was a no-show at court. So they automatically granted this dude a default and he was given the money. Penzo was claiming that he worked for Birdman as a property manager for a couple years. Birdman apparently agreed to pay him $150 a day. And Penzo said sometimes he'd work between 48 and 60 hours a week, including some shifts that lasted as long as 12 hours. He said initially he was paid every 2 or 3 months through checks, but mainly cash. However, Birdman hasn't paid him almost $9,000 and added another $15,000 on top of his wages of $150 a day. So altogether, he wanted $23,900 in damages. The judge awarding him $1,069,876. So this is an interesting situation. We've heard about Birdman having trouble with paying people allegedly before. So the fact that the judge gave him this default judgment over $1 million and reportedly seizing his bank accounts, definitely an interesting situation. I will keep you informed as to how this plays out. Let me know what you guys think in the comments, though. I appreciate you watching. Hit the like, subscribe, share. Leave some feedback. Make sure you ring the notification.